I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to check your Waze navigation history. Are you ever curious about where you've been with Waze or need to recall a specific route you took a few days back? Whether you're tracking your trips for personal reference, to be reimbursed for work, or for more practical reasons, accessing your Waze navigation history can be incredibly useful. Now let's walk through the steps to check your Waze navigation history. Step 1. Open the Waze app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Waze home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of this screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Settings in this menu. The Settings menu is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the Account section and then tap Privacy. The Privacy Settings screen is shown. Step 5. Find the Activity section and then tap Navigation History in this section. You'll land on the Navigation History screen where you'll see information associated with your recent trips in Waze. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.